Let's make super easy pepperoni pizza pockets in the air fryer. Cut the crust off your bread, then press the middle down and fill it with pizza sauce, mozzarella cheese, and pepperoni. You could also add some herbs, but I forgot, so here we are. Brush egg wash around the edge so it sticks together, then seal it with a fork. Brush the tops with egg wash, then air fry for about 7 minutes or until golden brown. They're super cheesy and they taste amazing. Enjoy!